You think somebody graduated, huh? Big, go that.
She getting it all cut out. Raise up, big head.
Nah, he just in the mirror. He look like.
That's the man that did it. Sean getting a haircut.
I ain't seen him like that in a while.
You look much, much younger now.
You had a long hair, then you go short. It just makes you look thinner. You know what I'm saying? That hair makes you look like you got trouble, like
anything. Yep, exactly. You look good though, John. He did it. I can't believe he did it. That's what I told Mom. Be mad if I come here and he don't change his mind. Look at all that hair. That's my son, that's his sister. Really? That's his sister. Tell her I made her left my phone in the car. Yeah, she tried to sit down. My mama said I made her, I just left the cell phone in the car. Seeing at that top, bro. You got a head just like your mom. Oh, somebody else. Now you look really like your daddy.
Hey. Trey.
Where you stay?
Right here.
Right here where?
In his house,
right? Yeah.
No,
I'm gonna go, but I'm on mama for a minute. You going home or you staying on mama? Huh? You don't remember when he had a tattoo?
You were
I can't even remember. So you had it in the front when you came. That's what I want to take. John, you already got your weight cap and stuff?
I'm